Hello.
Today we're continuing with the mushroom jewelry holder project. And as you can see, I made some holes into the cap of the mushroom. And I will be using some needle pins and stab them through the holes. And then I will shape a hook out of the needle pin so I can later hang my jewelry from it, like my earrings and necklaces. And I will be repeating the same process everywhere until I have lots and lots of hooks and so lots and lots of space to hang stuff from. And we are not yet done with the polymer clay part, since I still have to add the scales and the skirt of the mushroom. And the scales come so in handy because with this I will be covering the top part of the needle, so it won't be visible. So here you can see me hiding those needle pins underneath some scales that I also create with polymer clay. I again repeat the same process everywhere until I have the whole cap ready. Now we'll put it into the oven to harden, and I will see you in the next part for where I'll be painting the mushroom. Goodbye!